I still can't believe you made a portal rune.
You said that already.
You don't understand. It took warlocks thousands of years to learn how to use portals, and you just improvised one. We're gonna get out of here before dark. These woods are home to several packs of notoriously feral werewolves.
Valentine certainly has interesting ideas about what's kid-friendly.
Well, even he wouldn't let me go near the lake. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
No one or Atsu might be able to help you out with that.
Oh, no.
I don't have my stele. I must have dropped it when I hit the water.
Don't look at me. Left mine in New York. Someone pulled me through the portal before I had time to get it.
You know what? It's okay. I mean, we don't even need a stele. You can activate runes without them, right?
Yeah, I mean, you know, theoretically.
And you were giving me crap about my portal.
I didn't say I couldn't do it.
Yeah, on second thought, my stele might actually come in handy. We should head back to the lake and see if we can find it.
Clary?
Who are you?
It's me, Jace.
I don't know you.
You're confused. I'm here to help you.
Just hold still. Where's Jace?
Look, we're not gonna hurt you.
You're not gonna get the chance.
Hey, stop. Look, I know you're scared. But it's me. It's Jace.
Let go of me!
Hey, it's okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
Jace.